So what we found here was that by using the Creature Comforts model and turning it into Creature Discomforts, we were able to take the everyday experiences of disabled people, present them in a non-controversial way with a little bit of humour and some irony, but at the same time get across the very serious message that we need to change attitudes to disability.